Hello everyone. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
So now we are at the Flower Dome at Gardens by the Bay. Okay. Anyone joining us tonight, say hello. So we are bringing you through a walkthrough of this Christmas
very
feature.
Very creepy thing with aircon.
Yeah. At the Flower Dome at Gardens by the Bay, okay? So just now, we were looking at the OCBC Skywalk.
The host will sing for you soon.
I don't think so, but yeah, so now we are at the Flower Dome. So join us as we take a quick fly through this beautiful place, okay? So this is like a...
the entrance.
I don't know, yeah, the entrance.
Photo spot.
Photo spot. And there's this apple with a... with a door. I don't know why is there a door, but it's quite cute. Yeah, so if you are not like a member, you have to pay to enter, and I think it's about 12 Singaporean dollars. Yeah? So we are bringing you here free, so that, you know, you want to save some money, you can save some money. But yeah, it is so pretty inside here.
Is it? Okay. Show the gingerbread
cheese. Yeah, show the gingerbread.
The pong tao.
So say hello. Say hello so we know there's someone with us tonight. Say hello. Actually I like the apple. Okay, you go take your shot first.
That's very hard to take, I want to take a photo.
Okay, let's go look inside the apple, yeah? The apple! What's inside the apple? Oh, it's a gnome! It's a gnome inside the apple! Hello! Hello to the gnome! So cute! The gnome is inside a cute apple.
Oh,
don't mind, they have to queue, like how we queue, right? So pretty! The gnome is so cute! Yay! Say yay with me!
So pretty, huh?
Yeah, so if anyone is here with us tonight, say hi!
Got aircon.
Say hi!
Got aircon.
So this is like the Cinderella kind of thing. You know, Cinderella carriage. But it's an apple. You know, so it's like Hansel and Gretel and Apple and Cinderella meshed up together. So we are going down there. Down there, there's a Ferris wheel with all the different gnomes, and the Ferris wheel is moving. Okay, it's moving. Okay, so let's go.
Sing that song. If we hold on,
I don't want to sing the If We Hold On song.
Oh, it's your theme song eh?
I don't want to sing that one. Yesterday you tricked me into singing it.
Sing yourself. Which part is the trick? I tell you to stop then you keep singing.
So is this the only place with lights?
No, outside still got. Let's go down.
Outside still have ah?
Yeah. We're actually in Flower Field.
Okay, so we are going down now. I think we go down from there lah. The other side is nicer, right? This side is a bit strange. Okay, so we'll go down by the other side.
So boring, you have to sing that song. Okay, let's say you have flowers on the way.
What's flowers on the way?
You got flowers.
Yeah, so actually over here, they will show you like all the different types of flowers you see in the world, you know, all the different types of trees and faunas. But the truth is, we really, 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 really just want to see the Christmas lights.
This one is like a bell.
Like bell?
Like a bell.
Okay.
How pretty.
Let's go.
I want to tell them flowers. I have the botanist badge.
From where?
Very pretty. The science card last time.
Oh, there's a Christmas tree there. Can you see the Christmas tree?
Hey,
for
giraffe. I show Michael loves giraffe.
Okay, so we show giraffe because
Michael
loves giraffe.
Michael loves giraffe.
Okay, so Michael loves giraffe. Michael loves giraffe.
Okay, okay.
Okay, let's go. So this Christmas tree is made out of
bottles.
Glass bottles. And let's look at the TV.
Actually, if you find Christmas Wonderland too crowded, right? This is slightly better.
This is slightly better, and there's aircon here.
But it's smaller. No one give you heart.
Yeah, no one give me light heart. I think everyone is out walking today. You know, so it's quite normal. But yeah, do join us. We are closing to the very close to the what do you call that? We are very close to the light area now.
I've got one light.
Yeah, loving, yeah. Okay, so let's go. Finally, we are here. Isn't this pretty? It's so pretty. And this year's theme is gnome. Candy cane. Yeah, it's about $12 if you're not a member. If you're a member, it's free. Wow, so pretty. Okay, so that's thank you. Let's quickly fly through this area, not trying to bombard. Other people's photos. So there's a Ferris wheel that's turning. It's just so pretty. Just so pretty. Merry Christmas, Rochelle. This is just too pretty. Okay, we're just gonna take a quick walk around here. Just a quick walk around here. Wow, look at that, all the lights. So pretty. And you can see over here at the Ferris wheel, every single seat is actually a cute little cupcake. Can you see it? This is Gardens by the Bay Flower Dome. This is very pretty. It's very, very pretty. So pretty. This Ferris wheel is so pretty.
You can go in one.
Go in where?
In the middle. Right.
What sweet traditions are?
Sweets, not as in candies, not.
Oh.
Oh my god, can't you see?
Puddle water!
Oh my goodness, this is pretty, no? This is so pretty. If you're liking what you're seeing, do give us a thumbs up, a like, or a love, so that we know that someone is here with us tonight, okay? Thank you. Thanks for all the likes and love, all the ha-has. It's really very pretty here. It's very pretty. That's a very big spoon and roller and egg beater, yeah? Can you see the egg beater? So beautiful. Look at the Christmas ornaments. There are like reindeers, gingerbread men, sweets. So cute and so beautiful. Cool. Yes, that's it, right? Yeah, let's show them the outside.
Are there still people watching?
Yeah, there are still people watching. Okay, come on guys, let's show you
spot
one last spot. Okay, it's outside of this flower dome. It's in the free area.
I mean, yeah, if you didn't buy tickets, you can still take photos there.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. So, let's go. So, are they trying to sell something here?
Then, something to sell, I think. It's something to sell.
Yeah, so they are going to innovate the taste. Yeah, so. Okay, so let's go. Let's go to the free area. You know, because I think that area is also very effortful. So let's bring you guys there. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
We didn't know this area.
Yeah, we didn't know this area until just only. So let's take a quick walk towards that part. Okay. And you guys can come and take pictures. Yep. Okay, so we are exiting the flower dome, and this is the souvenirs. But we've been here like over 10 times, so we will just be flying by all these items. And now we're gonna bring you to the free light fixtures. Okay. Do a quick walk there. So do stay with us while we show you what song. No, really want to sing ah. Let's not do something that will scare off our viewers, yeah? Faster, faster, let's go, let's go. Okay.
Oh my god, I see it!
Yes, we all see. It's so pretty. It's so beautiful. It's in the short distance right in front. So, do join us.
You see it? Can they see?
Not yet. It's still in the distance for them. But yeah, we are marching towards it in lightning pace.
Please lah, like not please.
Very, very fast, yeah.
So if you didn't buy tickets and you came here, then you want to take photos, I think this is the best spot right here.
Yeah, this is the best spot. It's the most beautiful spot. If you ask me, if in fact, the Christmas Wonderland, I don't think they have anything as...
No, but it's just as beautiful.
Yeah, as beautiful as this though. But of course, you know, Christmas Wonderland is an experience by itself. But anyway, yeah, please come here and take a picture with... We're nearly there.
It's free.
Yeah, so it's free. So don't tell your friends about this area. It's like a Christmas tree, but with lights. Yeah. We're almost there. Almost there. As you can see,
this is actually near McDonald's and Starbucks.
Yep, so that's McDonald's and Starbucks. Wow, look at that. Isn't that magnificent? Oh, it's slightly drizzling now. Wow, look at that. So pretty. So beautiful. It's the pyramid style Christmas tree. So beautiful. It's going to rain soon.
Yeah, it's going to rain now.
Yeah, so this is it, guys. We hope you enjoy the short live we have for you today. It's really been a pleasure having you guys. So thanks for joining us and have a wonderful evening. Yeah, have a wonderful Sunday night. Goodbye. Bye, guys. Thanks for joining. Bye-bye. Love you all.